Hi, y'all. I'm Laura. I'm here to introduce your Holy Week challenge for Monday. Our scripture passage comes from the book of John, John chapter 14. Hear the word of God. It says, "Do not let your hearts be troubled. Trust in God. Trust also in me. In my Father's house, there are many rooms. If it were not so, I would have told you, I am going there to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come back and take you to be with me, that you also may be where I am. You know the way to the place where I am going." Thomas said to them, "Lord, we do not know where you are going, so how can we know the way?" Jesus answered, "I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. If you really knew me, you would know my Father as well. From now on, you do know him and have seen him." Philip said, "Lord, show us the Father, and that will be enough for us." Jesus answered, "Don't you know me, Philip? Even after I have been among you such a time, anyone who has seen me has seen the Father. How can you say, 'Show us the Father'? Don't you believe that I am in the Father and that the Father is in me? The words I say to you are not just my own. Rather, it is the Father living in me who is doing his work. Believe me when I say that I am in the Father and the Father is in me, or at least believe on the evidence of the miracles themselves. I tell you the truth. Anyone who has faith in me will do what I have been doing. He will do even greater things than these, because I am going to the Father. And I will do whatever you ask in my name, so that the Son may bring glory to the Father. You may ask me for anything in my name, and I will do it." These words are really powerful because Jesus is being so encouraging to his disciples. We see this connection between the Father and the Son and how they're working together all the time. And it's encouraging for us as believers to know that if we have Jesus and if we are in Jesus, we have the Father. We have access to the Father. And it's also encouraging to know that people that go before us, that lead the way in wisdom, the ones that motivate us to read scripture, or encourage us in our faith, those are the people that we can see the example of Christ. And so your Monday challenge for Holy Week is to tag a picture or a video of someone that's encouraging to you, someone that has shown you Christ, someone that has encouraged you in your faith to be more like Christ. So tag us at SPUMC Columbus.